Operational report. Submarines have been detected. Collision. Oh, crimey. Yeah. Just never fails, does it? Repairs complete. Recon Pagan. Recon Sinkawang. Recon Pagan. Contact reports. Contact reports. Submarine under attack. Contact reports. Kill credit. Contact report. Contact report. Supplies moved. Expansions. Melbourne, I think, is maximized. Not that we can do anything about it. Refit begins. Oh, Medusa, right at Brisbane. That's good to see. Both repair ships. Repairs complete. We have four bomber squadrons arriving at the eastern U.S. and one at Alameda. Hong Kong. Two submarines out. K-16 is in. All right, K-16 is on critical. S-30 goes back in the gauntlet. Shanghai. Two submarines. One for Shikoku Station and one for Chiba Station. I don't think there was an attack on Chinhae. I think we're just building up our strength now. I can live with that. Here comes that 88th Chinese Corps. Now we have to unpack. Oh, for goodness sake. Just to move over here to capture it and just to occupy it. Yeah, that's just ridiculous. Oh, well, that's the way the game works. Marching down. We are down on the road here, heading toward Rosh to Donghua. We've got it all surrounded now. Okay, this guy's heading for Port Arthur. Changchung, these guys have arrived and are marching towards Donghua, trying to unload from the train. Up here, 5100, sorry, 5100 is not 5200. We're not attacking. Tough. Oh, these are all set for Mukden now that we've already captured Mukden. Oh, sorry. Infantry. Yeah, we've already captured Mukden. So I'm going to retask. By the time we get the hell out of here, I think Changchung will already have fallen. We may as well go for the final prize, Harbin. Oh, and of course, because there are already units here moving out, trying to move out here, we just wiped out all their good God, hey? Didn't have them selected, but no. The AI, because it's broken, wipes them all out anyway. I think I had only the infantry selected. I'm pretty sure I had only the infantry selected. Doesn't matter. Whether or not I had it selected, doesn't matter. It wipes them out regardless. So we got to start those headquarters units over again. We are leading forces, the ones that disembarked from the train first, most quickly, have arrived at Genzan. I'm going to order the artillery. We're going to conduct, what, do we have any mortars? These guys, let's recombine. Doesn't really matter. We'll use the light mortars, the light guns. We have plenty of these guns, so I'm just going to use a bombardment attack. Let's do a little recon by fire. Let's see what we have on the other side. Now that we're marching down, where are we here? Nope, we aren't ready yet. I was going to start closing in on Donghua. Oh, there's only one unit here. We should be able to blast them out of here with 1,400, right? 1,400? Or is there more? 1400, maybe 2000. If I can ever get these guys moving. Bloody heck. Bloody heck. On Changsha, we've been upgrading. I've upgraded a couple of the I-15s. We've finally got enough 40 Echoes to upgrade. They're only going to be around until what? For another month. And that's it. They don't make them anymore, so we'll upgrade now and see what else comes along the pipeline. The garrison has recombined at Quinhon. We're leaving them in combat mode. We're going to keep using them to build until we get a better garrison unit over here. They can build meanwhile. Yeah, these guys. Ah, Madras Police Battalion has arrived. I could leave them. It doesn't really matter if I leave them in. Strategic or not. The difference is, okay, I'm going to turn off the upgrade. If these guys are just going to be sitting on their asses, why give them the best stuff? It's supposed to be an upgrade to something here. I don't know what the hell that is. It's the same stuff. Whatever. Anyway, we'll turn off the upgrades to it. Now that we have a garrison here. Oh, what to do with these guys? We'll leave them for the time being until I figure out whether or not we need another garrison somewhere else. Maybe we'll put it on Mulmian. But I don't want to do that just because this garrison. Yeah, I don't want to waste these gar the Chinese garrison because this one can be loaded for shipment to for an invasion purposes on Japan. So I don't want to tie up a unit that can invade with. I'd rather tie up a unit that cannot leave the continent. We have moved in to blocking position. We'll go into combat mode. Now that we're here, these units are going to combine. We're going to shock the hell out of whatever the. Did we bombard last turn? Yes, we did bombard last turn. Let's see what we hit last turn. Yeah, right. It's a mortar battalion and an air force unit. So this time we have, oh yeah, 4900. Oh yeah, everybody, shock attack. The enemy continues to bleed us. Here we are, set all to march, set all to march, continue the march. The enemy in pinpricks, little attacks. Yeah, he's still taking down our hurricanes, little bit at a time, wearing them out, wearing them out. So I'm thinking about adding another squadron onto both Singora and Nakhon Sitamarat. There just doesn't seem to be enough here to defend. Same here on Suratani. I think I'll pull out the Chumpon ones. The Chumpon ones have not been attacked for a while. I don't think the air base here is even needed any longer. We'll build it. Well, we're already building it. I may as well build it up to a maximum not 9, and then we'll abandon it. Reinforcements arrive, nothing in Bangkok. They're just leaving, just marching out of Mulmian now. Taking a look, Rangoon's at 190,000. No reinforcements have marched out of the jungle yet. Rangoon at night at 190, Akyab at 50. Oh, that's a generous and Chittagong at 36, 37. Nothing happening on Calcutta. Submarine. Ah, it's ready. Okay, we'll form up. Oops, wrong one. Form sub. Rebase to Rangoon. Oh, crud. Clear. Set the patrol for Malacca. Oh, shucks. Didn't hit the auto disband. God. So many things. Every single mother loving. Click. Oh, we got a blocking force into the jungle here. Okay. Go into movement mode. combat mode. So we've got one blocking here, here, all the way around. Now we just, once we're finished with Singapore, we'll come up and clean up this mess. We had Singkawang. We conducted reconnaissance on it. We said we conducted reconnaissance on it. I don't know. There was a reconnaissance report. Doesn't mean we actually flew the damn thing. Well, it does mean we flew the damn thing. We didn't see anything. Okay, fly it again. Bengkalis, we've invaded. Got the oil here. That's nice. Are we still evacuating? Kota Baru, who's picking up? Pick up, right? We've fully evacuated. Now we're going to have to evacuate Padang as well. He's on the train. Let's see. Padang, does it have an airfield? Padang has an airfield. So we're going to use the liberators. Already we've lost one and damaged another one. Troop. Select. Padang. Pick up. See, we started off with five. One's already crashed and destroyed, and the other one's damaged right now. So got to be careful. These things are somewhat fragile, to say the least. So we're picking up. Oops, this troop. If we're picking up, you need to get off the rest. Maybe that's why I didn't pick up last turn, because I was an idiot and didn't see that. Had him on 100% rest. How are you going to pick up when you're on 100% rest? Any other targets of consideration from, let's see, these guys have a range of about 10. I could go after Singap. I don't know why I'd bother, though. Photo recon. If we use drop tanks, that's a maximum range of 10, even with the drop tanks. So I don't think we have a choice right now. We just sit and wait. Convoy arrived. Dock, unload. We'll put the heavy cruiser in. Can't be risked. We'll leave the other ones on for now. Oh, Worcestershire. Let's see. Worcestershire withdraws in 63 days. It has no, well, other than a gun and some supply capability, there's really no anti-submarine capability on this one. So we'll transfer it over into the base as well. Checking on the cruiser. Let's load. Sussex doesn't have an aircraft on it. But it does. It withdraws in a year. In a year's time or so. Nothing in Bombay. Just convoy in and out. Convoy coming in. Another convoy coming in. All right. And convoy going out. Next turn, we'll have to send out escorts for that convoy. Meanwhile, they're already repaired, so they're just sitting here waiting. Karachi, no enemy detected here, so convoys coming in and out. Just the usual. Yeah, this is the... Here comes another inbound convoy. We better send some escorts for her. Abadan, here's something you won't see. I'm pretty close to getting it down to zero. Now, I think that's going to be rare to be able to suck out every drop of fuel from some place that drops 15,000 fuel points per day. No reinforcements on Aden. So just regular resupply convoys in and out. South Africa. We have three ships here. They're loaded. Well, no, pardon me. We'll transfer the submarine tender in. Load tender. Now she's loaded. Kinda loaded. Oh, criminy. All right, we're in no rush. Get over here, load. No additional reinforcements. We've left Mombasa already. We picked it up and left completely. Good. Submarine check. Sea Wolf. Oh, we've actually reduced it from 65 to 64% damage. Good. The transport submarines are sitting and waiting. Gato. It's at 18% total combined. I'm gonna leave her out. S-33 already returning. O-16 returning. Sea Lion Snook returning. Snapper returning. Sea Wolf and harder. No, harder. We'll bring her back. All the other submarines are okay for fuel. Let's see what they have for torpedoes. Gunnel was the only submarine to fire a torpedo. She's got plenty remaining. Quiet in the Timor Sea. Quiet over in Papua New Guinea. Quiet over in Brisbane. Resupply retrieval convoy headed for Ndini. Quiet over on Suva. Here we have. There we go. Our supply ships are now in. Let's transfer that support. The 4,000. I think we're going to send it. Let's send it to Pearl for now. At least we'll get the transports over. Sorry, the minesweeper over to Pearl. Yeah. You're out of fuel. These guys have 14, so we're gonna make sure you get over there. That's all. Hitching a ride. Pearl Harbor is quiet. These are the long-range Hudson bombers we're bringing over, so that we can fly them forward. No ships are ready. Oh, we have eight. Ajax is finished. Oh boy. Let's see. Ajax, was it? Was this one at Ponape? Let's make sure. Ponape, does Ponape have? No, this was Ponape. Okay. So we'll form up, send this one. Form escort. Ajax. Off you go. Anybody else heading that direction? No need. No need. Landing ships coming back to complete their repairs. Reinforcement arrived, Alameda. Thank you for the button. Thank you. Lots of ships kind of half loaded. Do the same thing. The loaded ones go. The rest just keep loading. Yeah. What else is there to do? Nothing special. Check the ships for refit and repairs. No ground. We could send the con. We'd have to buy it first, but we could send the construction regiment. Nothing else coming out. Operations report. Any other reinforcements on the west coast? Ah, lots of eastern stuff. Okay, other than that, nothing here. Let's go to eastern. Bomber groups. Oh, not bomber groups. Fighter A-36 Mustang. That's a fighter group. Okay. We'll set all of them for low training. Let's see, what kind of pilots have we got? What? Good pilots. Good pilots. Oh, wow. I'm curious the range of these suckers. 5 and 6, and the transfer range is 23. Not great, but we want to get them into the theater as soon as possible, I think. So we'll set all the fighters like this, all the fighters here. What do we want to do? Do we want to send these are combat ready. Well, let's get them down. It only takes one day. For now, let's just transfer them over to San Francisco. I'll load them up next turn. I'll give it some more thought. No replacements. Yeah, these guys are they're not much good until they get some more planes in here, so probably I'll just use them as a training regiment. Training. San Francisco. The nice thing about these, they are not withdrawing, I don't think. I think they're all here to stay. So we'll just form up another resupply convoy behind these. Send them on to Wake Island. At Malolalap, my transport is delivering the torpedo bombers, or the marine torpedo bombers. I realized that all the aircraft at Ailing Lap Lap, we don't have enough aviation support. Damn it. So, this is the only ship available in the area. After it unloads, we're going to send it down to Tarawa. Tarawa has an aviation base force. We don't need it. It's like 90 support, plus this United States Naval Base Force. I'm tempted to pull it out as well. I don't know if we even need Tarawa. Baker Island is functional. Yeah, I think I'm going to evacuate Tarawa completely. Just because it's no longer required. Anything we can fly down to Baker. Baker can go up to Malolalap and onwards. But right now, for now, we're just going to grab the aviation base force just to get it back up here to support Ailing Lap Lap. Wake Island. Okay, we've got transport coming over. Convoy coming out. Wake Island, we have a number of ships that have arrived. Troops. Here's 10. Oh, the destroyer, and we have one artillery group. So if we transfer all these in to the base to wait. Transfer the extras here. Everything that can go into the base will go into the base. Tankers, 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 everything. Let's see who's left. So we have four ships here. Four plus that's a good size task group right here. 50 some odd ships. Here comes the convoy coming outward. Oh, I'll let them come one more day, and then we'll sail these guys with whatever's here. It's a large group, and more coming in. Yeah, it's what, 50, 60, 70 some odd ships. Yeah, it just means that there's going to be overload at the base, so I got to be careful not to let that happen too often. Battleships here. Once again, out of operational points, no problem. Out of op points, get them into the base. Grab the spare battleships. Spare battleships. Oh, criminy. Whoa, that's not like ha I thought we had half the battleships. That's only two, four, that's six, and we left 10. Well, that's interesting. Next time we'll have to even them out a little bit. Set bombardment. Hit them again. We're getting good results. Check the units in. Disbanded. Good. Hopefully it'll be repaired in one more day. Here's the missing battleship. One of the missing battleships. Take out the AOs. Look at that. We're running them down. Shh, I, whoa. Not all of them, but enough of them that it does give me pause for concern. Saipan, we'll switch out recon. Set all recon, and then we'll take one to fly Saipan, or Paigan. There were no air attacks on here. Bases here. Transports are in. These are APs. Let's disband them. Oh, these are returned. Right. Let's replenish from the sea. These returned from Saipan. Other transports. Trying to dock for fuel. Transfer. Bring the fuel in. Take a look at the tankers. Oh, get the biggest tankers in. Okay. Other units. These guys still trying to unload. Unload. But look how slowly they do it. I am thinking about... What about these guys? Who's got the bigger load? If I take these guys out, undock... I could dock these big ones, and I'll send these littler ones. Maybe we'll send them over to Saipan. Cancel and let them unload at Saipan. Saipan, yeah, I think most of these guys will be unloaded next turn. We should be empty. Not this 95%. No, he's not. But the other guys. Or I bet you most of these guys will be empty by then. What's the last ship here? Transport. Oh, here's the troop transports. This is San Gammon. These are the Australian ones. Okay, we're going to form support. Let's get the AKEs out of here. Should I repair them first? No. Send them. Just send them on and disband. Anybody else? No, we're just unloading the Aussies down here. They've already started to unload. Okay, let's get them into combat mode. Anybody else? Whoa! Okay, lots of them. I say, okay. Let's set all of them into combat mode. Let's see which ones are they. 71st Infantry. 7th Infantry. Yep. Everyone in combat mode. Okay. Another one, retrieval convoy, bringing more Aussies. Checking the ships in the base. There's only one tanker really ready to go, so we don't need to send out another convoy yet. These guys, almost unloaded. Yep, we should be finished this turn. Okay, once you're finished, head back to Guam. Base building. We've expanded to port capacity 2. Now we have 80,000 limit. So, yeah, we're still spoiling some. How much have we spoiled? There's 17,000 here. So I'm just going to let it spoil. We'll unload it, and if it spoils, it spoils. Convoy due in. Another big batch of tankers. We're sitting at 180,000. That's pretty good. I think at 500,000 we can go. Permit fires 2 torpedoes at a submarine. Duds. Sunfish fires torpedoes, hits a transport. Bombardment begun. More aircraft destroyed on the ground. That's what I want to see. This. Well, we're destroying the squad slowly. That's okay. The emphasis is destroying. We can keep this up. More guns destroyed. still not letting the escort bombard yet. Air attack on the headquarters near Tangwa. Two intercept. One bomber destroyed. Air attack on headquarters near Tangwa. Two intercept. One Oscar destroyed. Ah, crap. Lose one of my crack Chinese pilots. Where the hell is everybody else? Every time you lose a Chinese pilot, they're well trained. They're well qualified. Because there's so few of them, I've cross-trained them in all bomber commands. They are multitask, multi-capable. Air attack on Timolo. Okay, here's what we got. Eight attackers. We have 35, 50 some odd. Oh, come on. And we still lose one, huh? You dirtbags. Air attack on Chinhe. Ooh, he brought it. He brought 30 aircraft, and we intercept, shoot down 6. Good stuff. That's because we're not diluted by trying to attack or defend at a range of 1. It's stacked on top of the base. Another air attack, 30 strikers. We get 8 of them, but he gets one of my buffaloes. Bombing practice, Akyab. Bombing practice, Majuro. Headquarters under attack near Tonghua. Two Bettys shot down. Air attack on Mukden. 8 Bettys attack. No losses either side. Headquarters under attack again. Tonghua. 3 Bettys destroyed. He disabled 6 squads. Oh, Hong Kong under attack. Nice. Good. Get 2 Bettys destroyed. That's right. Come on. The Canadians welcome you to Hong Kong. Much better prepared this time. More bombing practice, Akyab. Interesting that no bombs fell on Jalua today. I wonder if it's a weather thing. I hope nothing was wrong there. Have to double check that. Well, we have a shock attack coming through. Ah, there we go. Genzan shock bombardment. We want to find out what's on the base. That's the one up here, Genzan. We have there's a fortress and an air force unit, so not a hell of a lot of anything. Okay, so no very little assault value. We're in. Let's smash it. Next turn. Shock attack over on Malacca. 4,600 to 1! Look at that! Look at that! Level 5! If we had gone in with less, I may not have been so successful. So, look at that. See? And the unit retreated? Still. 4,600 to 1! And he manages to retreat. Are you freaking kidding me? Right? 4,600 to 1. Not only that, he manages to... and we have 3 units in pursuit. These are the headquarters and the... headquarters and the small units that I had set in reserve. Yeah. They retreat down the road. Okay, we only gave them one line of retreat. But notice, if they could build... the enemy captured Malacca after fighting me for... what? A month? 2 months? And they still managed to build it up to a 5. So you can just imagine, if Singapore's a level 5, we're going to have a real fight on our hands trying to get in there. A mortar battalion. Oh, good God. And we couldn't destroy it. 4,600 to 1. Bombardment, Genzan. This is my recon by fire. We are now, the enemy fired first, so we know. Parachute assault, Pagai Islandan. Okay, captured.